That's why I love these brothers, because not only did they yell, but they understood where the yell was coming from. You see, they weren't getting consumed by the crowd on the outside. What they said, if I can just connect to what I've got on the inside, then my yell will be worth something. Y'all just missed it. Let me come back for you. Because what it says is that they yelled a little louder. They said, Lord, son of David, have mercy on us. Y'all just missed it again, because you don't understand what the yell was about. Because when they said, Lord, son of David, it was them acknowledging who Jesus Christ was. And so when they were yelling, they were just saying, Lord, we know who you are. But you just missed it again, because the only thing that praise is just acknowledging who God is. So even though a crowd may be loud around you, I dare you just to yell a little loud. Don't yell to the outside. Yell the praise that you've already got on the inside. Because when I look back over my life, I think things over, I still can say,
I just want to
when you turn off the TV, you get out of the self-help book. You stop looking at all the inspirational IG posts. But when you go to yourself, you get away from it. Almost make me turn on where I am. See the house in? I ain't got the right paradigm. I said, this is enough. It was interesting. I had started doing what I said I was going to do. So it wasn't that I was going to quit before I stopped. I was about to quit. It's no longer an excuse. It's no longer the pattern. It's my doubt. Because now I'm one today when I'm really supposed to ride my bike today. And so I'm riding back up to you and I'm having this question. And I'm asking myself, maybe today just ain't. Anybody ever been there? Maybe the blessing is just not for me. Maybe the miracle isn't supposed to happen for me. And I'm riding back and finally, and this is about riding about. I said, God, tell me what I'm supposed to do. The crowd was high. My excuses were gone. Just get in the feet of the